Hi, my name is Charlie Pittner, and I will be giving my persuasive speech over the importance of border control. So imagine a house without doors or locks. How safe would you feel in this kind of house? Not very safe, right? So if you can imagine a country without doors or locks, this is what it would be like if our country did not have any kind of border security. So if you can imagine, that would not be something that is very safe. So I'm a credible source in giving a speech like this today because I have done extensive research about this, and it is something that I believe in strongly. So my 4 points today for my speech will be to talk about how much illegal immigration has increased over the past 4 years, and talk about why having border security would be something that is safe, something that would ensure national sovereignty in our country, and also talk about the importance of the economic effects that border security would have. So my first point is going to be talking about the safety of having border control. So like I said, if you can imagine a house without doors or locks, that's something that's not very safe, and you wouldn't feel very safe staying in a house like that. So since 2021, 64% of all of the crime and it's like 2/3 of all of the arrests have been non-citizens in the United States. And actually only 7% of the population is made up of non-citizens, even though they commit 64% of the crimes. I got this from heritage.org, and this really stands out to me because it's such a low percentage of our population, yet they're committing such high percentage rates of crimes. So you can tell that by not having this border security, we're letting people in that are committing lots of crimes. So that is not very safe. So like, what is being done right now at our border? On the DHS.gov website, it talks about how there's Texas State Guard at our border right now, and how Customs and Border Protection is working on building walls at our border. Actually, something that is going on right now, Texas and its governor is in a battle with the federal government about the protection of the Texas southern border. So the governor is putting up protection at the southern border to keep illegal immigrants from coming in. But the federal government is telling Texas that they are not allowed to put up these kinds of barriers, which is not very safe because Texas is trying to protect its border and not allow illegal immigrants into the country, which are committing these high rates of crime. So my second point is having border security would help ensure the national sovereignty in the country. So national sovereignty, according to heritage.org, makes up a country, and it allows for its citizens to be in control. So it makes up a country by allowing its citizens to be proud and feel safe to live inside of a country. And it also, national sovereignty includes like citizens' rights to vote and do other things like that. So it is vital that we have national sovereignty in order to maintain a strong country with citizens that are proud to be living in this country. So with low border control, citizens definitely like, do not feel safe living in such a country. And they won't feel proud in living in a country that they don't feel safe living in. So how does national sovereignty have anything to do with border control? So like I said, it makes up a country. And so citizens, if they don't feel safe, they aren't gonna want to participate in the sovereignty of the country. And my last point is the economic effects that border control would bring to the United States. So from the pros and cons of border control from Ableson.com, adding more border control can actually add jobs, opportunities, especially in Texas. So if we brought more border control to the southern border, we could bring jobs to customs, people that are putting up barriers and stuff on the southern border, border patrol officers, and the Texas State Guard, which is actually currently at the southern border, keeping it safe. My second point for economic effects is how it can protect domestic businesses from unfair competition, and how illegal immigrants could come into the country and mess up businesses and cause monopolies. And that is also from Ableson.org. So, kind of moving into a summary of my 3 points, safety, sovereignty, and economic stability, I believe that border control would bring all these three things and allow a safer country. Also, the government is using these illegal immigrants to their advantage. They're moving to let illegal immigrants vote. But the government is also the one giving money and jobs to these illegal immigrants. So that means that these illegal immigrants are most likely going to vote in favor of the party that is giving them all of these free things, which I believe is something that is unfair, and border control would allow this to become more fair. So overall, I just think that border control would allow for a safer place to live, a more economically stable country, and also a country where people are more proud and feel safe to live here. So this is why I believe that border control should be in effect.